Edward here from ERViewer.com. I have another video for you. This is a session that I did about a year ago. Was part of a project for a fellow remote viewer by the name of Teresa Frisch. And Teresa is a great remote viewer. She's a highly skilled remote viewing instructor. Her website is aestheticimpact.com. So if anybody is looking for information about training and that kind of thing, check out her website, aestheticimpact.com. She has a lot of great stuff. She does a lot of videos of practice targets and stuff like that. She goes through all the sessions in these videos for her students. Lynn Buchanan, who is her instructor, she's a student of Lynn's, a certified instructor from Lynn. So she's very, very skilled and very trained. And in her video, she goes over the targets. And also a lot of training, a lot of really great stuff. And sometimes Lynn sits in, Pam Coronado maybe sometimes comes in and does a little presentation as well. So you're getting access to some really great information from some very skilled individuals. So again, her website, aestheticimpact.com, her business, where she does projects for people. I've worked on one, I was lucky enough to. Aesthetic Impact Informational Services is her company that she has for remote viewing. And so she was putting this book together and with examples of remote viewing from various remote viewers. And she asked me if I would like to participate, and I was very grateful to have the opportunity to. And since I videotape my sessions, this one was videotaped. And she gave me the go ahead. She said, go ahead and put out that video if you want for the session. So I'm happy to do it. And so the target was the Waco Airfield in Troy, Ohio. It's this kind of vintage airfield. When every year, I guess they have these old antique planes and they fly in. It's all grass. It doesn't even have a runway. It's just grass. And so in the session, it was a pretty nice session. I was happy with it. I was getting this wide open area. It was a lot of landscape stuff was coming through, wide open area. And what was going on there, in my interrogation of the signal all, is that it was about flying and stuff like that. So it was a decent session. I was pretty happy with it. So I wanted to put it out there. And again, Teresa Frisch, check out her stuff, aestheticimpact.com. Lots of great information out there for anybody who's looking for information or looking for help with training and all that kind of stuff. So thanks again, Teresa. I'm so happy to be able to participate in your project. And enjoy the video. Many more to come. One, three, one, zero, two, seven. Hey. Up and over. Around, curving up, semi-hard, spongy. Fluid. One, three, one, zero, two, seven. A. Curving. And angle up. Hard, solid, B structure, one, three, one, zero, two, seven, A. Curving across, sloping up. Curving down. Semi-hard. B. Land. Stage twos, white, brown, black, silver, AOL break, mountain. There you go. Open, full, angular. An AOL break here. Brass. There you go. Whites again. Angular. Deep. Again, angular. Fresh smell. Wooden taste. Up, open. Clanking sounds, voices. Getting another AOL here. AOL break. Update. Smooth, moist, fluidic, grooved, slimy, again, angular. Brown, green, sloping, inside, blue, yellow, brown, black, silver, gray. Open, wide, far, angular, across, inside, curving, dense, heavy. Red, looping, AI coming in, concerned, flat area. See. A big flat area. AOL the signal like a ice skating rink. Like an ice skating rink. Sensory dimensions, AI, tangible, intangible, AOL, the signal, flat, dingy, 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 kind of messy. Scattered. Sparse. Covering an area. Getting an AOL break of a mountain. Visual in my mind. It's a flat area. Okay, move 1,000 feet above the target. Something should be perceivable. So 1,000 feet above the target. A designated area. It's a designated area. And I'm in stage 4.5. This an area that is not cluttered. A clear patch. Clear patch opening, an opening. Is distinct to the surrounding area. It's like that is clear, or cleared out. A specific space. A specific space. He will break the sun. A designated area. All right, let's do a move on there. Why is the area designated? Why is it designated? Why is it designated? What is different or special about this area? Why is this area designated? Platform. A specific space. Specific space. Cleared, or a clearing property. A space. Let's go here. What is the purpose of this space? What is the purpose of this space? What is the purpose? Maybe a flying. What is the purpose of this space? Alright, AOL break of an airplane. How'd that go? What is the purpose of this space? Clarity, convenience. Time. Time factor. Bed, nest.
clearing. Sensory dimensions and bath, the idea of bath comes in. Clear it out. Okay, I'm going to do a movement here. Move to a time before it was clear and describe. Move to a time before it was clear. Filled in. Matching its surroundings. AOL is a signal here. Like a forest of trees. Blended in. SETI. Satellite dish. There they go. This is again, it would be AOL. Actually, it would be AOL of the signal. SETI satellite dish. in the jungle. Cleared out area.